Hi, it's Amaranthine. You can call me. Hi, it's Amaranthine. You can call me Robin. And today we are reacting to TXT's music video for Nap of a Star. So yeah, I'm pretty late to this. I apologize. This happened to come out when I was kind of on a little bit of a hiatus, and I still haven't gotten to it yet. So I apologize for the lateness. This has taken me a really long time to get to, but I am so excited for it. Nap of a Star is one of the prettiest songs that I've heard, and by, you know, a rookie group like TXT making a song like this, along with like the other songs that they've come out with, like they're going into a lot of different genres and doing a lot of amazing things and showing off all of the amazing talent that they have. And I cannot wait to see this music video because, again, this song is so pretty. And I didn't realize they were going to be making music videos for pretty much every song that was on the mini album that they debuted with, but apparently that's what they're doing, and making English versions of those songs. So I'm just like, this is a lot of content, and I am wholly appreciative of it. So without further ado, let's hurry up and get into Nap of a Star. I often forget that TXT is part of Big Hit, and so when that thing comes up, I'm just like, oh, this is TXT. Oh, this is so cute. It's like a storybook. I have no idea what's happening. Okay, they're like monsters. Or I shouldn't say monsters, I should say creatures. Oh, this reminds me of, I can't think of what it's called. There's like a kid's show, like an American kid's show, and I cannot think of what it is right now. I also like that they kind of kept up with the theme of like the storybook stuff, even with their live performances. Okay, he's got the horns now. She shot almost like a time lapse, like an old style like animation. Or it must have been like, it's like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like 15 frames or something like that. I don't know how videography works, I'm sorry. That's probably not right at all. Okay, so he saw himself, now he's sad and crawling back into his bed under the covers. That's a cool effect. Wow, this is kind of crazy. Oh my god, it's just dead people. Jesus, it's like bones and stuff. It was like a kid's storybook, and it is no longer like a kid's storybook. Do not show this to your children. Oh my god, there's a spider too. Okay, so he left out in the woods. So he's gonna find like the others who are like him. This is so cool. Like, with the music video being shot like this, the song sounds like more of a soundtrack. Okay, Steven. Oh, he has like elf ears. Taeyeon. Oh my god. I don't know if I told you guys this, but I finally learned all their names and faces. So that's Bumgyu, right? Sweet Baby Kai. This is so cool. What the heck? This is so cool for like literally no reason, and I'm getting upset about it. Like, what? No one told them to go and do this sort of a video. Like, this is crazy. Oh, it's a cat. Oh my god. There are a bunch of, like, creatures behind the trees now. Why is this so cool? I was just choked. Don't do that. It'll probably hurt a lot. Wait, you're doing it. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! He straight up just like ripped that off of his head! Jesus! Definitely don't show this to your kids. I'm not crying, but my eyes are watering, that's for sure. All the boys. Aww. You know, I didn't think they would find a way to make this song more beautiful, but they did. It's a big hit, of course they did. And you. Okay, it's going too fast for me to even read it. I can sort of read it, but not really. Okay, well, if any of you would like to translate that below, I would greatly appreciate it. Okay, so that was TXT's Nap of a Star MV. I kind of want to hit myself for not watching that sooner. Like, what the heck? That is shot in such a cool and creative, like, I can't even remember the last time I've seen a music video that was that creative. And just, like, it's definitely reminding me of something, but I can't quite remember what it is at this moment. If I remember, I'll put it up on the screen, but I don't think I'm going to. I can't, like, it's like a vague feeling of like, I remember this thing, but I don't quite. Is it Jamu Vu? I don't know. Has it happened before? Has it not happened before? Anyways, wow. I don't know what to say. That was really pretty. And like I said, I didn't think they would find a way to make that song more beautiful, but they did. Of course they did. And it was unnecessary. They didn't need to. It was already one of the prettiest songs I've ever heard. And now going with that music video, which is like told in like this really cute, like storybook. It's not that cute. I mean, there's like blood and bones and you should not show it to your children. But like the way that they did it is so like, it's very like Tim Burton-esque. And it's just, it's so cool and just creative and innovative and just, I don't know. I don't know. I don't even know what to say. The fact that people can like see stuff like this and still be like, oh, TXT isn't talented, or like, oh, they're just going off of like BTS's fame. It's like, are you blind? Are you like blatantly ignoring their talent? Because I feel like that's what you're doing at this point, because there's just no denying it. And I know that obviously, like, you know, this music video probably wasn't, you know, conceptualized by them or anything like that, but the fact that they can, you know, first of all, make a song like that, sing it that pretty, and then, you know, they had to actually act in this music video, so I don't know, it's just, I'm a little overwhelmed by how talented they are right now, so let me know what you guys think of this music video down below, and, like, if you can help me with what it reminds me of, or if it reminds you of something, like, let me know. It's reminding me of something so specifically, and I cannot remember exactly what it is, so I don't know, it might be the next mystery of the world, but I don't know what to say about that. That was just really amazing, and I'm kind of just blown away right now, and thank you. Someone recommended it. I don't think I'll be able to find it, but someone recommended it, and thank you for letting me know that it existed, because I saw it, and I was like, I guess I'll react to it, but like since I got a recommendation, I was like, okay, now I need to react to it, and I'm glad that I did, because this was just incredible. But anyways, that's enough for me. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. I hope this video made your day just a little bit better. And like the video, subscribe for more TXT content coming on this channel, because I love them very much. And they are a group of very talented boys. So anyways, that's it for me. Yeah, bye-bye. Is this love? Yeah. Is this love? Yeah. Sometimes I know. Yeah. Sometimes I don't. 'Cause I'm more like a cigar. No.
많은 말이 날 돌지만 내 마음 같은 게 하나 그냥 느껴져 해가 뜨고 나면 꼭 다리 뜨듯이